Welcome to episode 1 of Teach Your Parents How to Code. I will show you how to use the repeat block so it, well, you won't have to waste your time doing all your work. And
your code.
Right here is a repeat block, and you type in the number of the how many times you want to use one code. And it takes up less time to do it with the repeat block.
So tell them what your thing's going to do.
And my thing is going to, the angry bird is going to hit the pig. You learned something about loops. Have fun coding. Thanks for watching. Teach your parents how to code.